We have another crash to tell you about out of Clark County. Late Saturday night, Illinois State Police were called to the scene of a motorverse deer accident. Police tell us the motorcycle was traveling southbound on North Klein Orchard Road when it struck a deer that was crossing the roadway. Both the driver and the passenger were ejected. The accident claimed the lives of David Noble of Martinsville, Illinois, and Amanda Welling of Marshall, Illinois. Both were pronounced dead at the scene.